Hey, it's Onch Movement from Paris Hilton's My New BFF. You're listening to my favorite station, Fly FM, playing Malaysia's hottest music. Hi, everybody in Malaysia.
I'm grateful for this opportunity to get to talk to everybody.
So tell us, what is new in your life?
Well, I have a couple of projects that I'm working on. I could share with you guys that I have a jewelry line out right now. The new stuff is called the Flippo Pendant. You can check it out on my website. It's www.onchmovement.com.
That's wicked. And like, I was on your website earlier and I noticed that you have a lot of pretzels. Like, why pretzels of all things?
Well, first of all, pretzels are delicious. Mm-hmm. But then again, pretzel is also a shape of a heart. You know, I think I Love You is so done. Hearts are so overdone. Pretzels are in right now, and pretzels are the new love and heart.
And which stars have you sold your stuff to?
Oh, my God. We have people from Kate Moss, Amy Winehouse, of course, our Miss Paris Hilton. Like, the list is endless.
Onch, who's on the phone all the way from L.A., he is, oh my gosh, I'm so proud of you, Onch. Like, he is doing so many amazing things. He's actually Malaysian, doing so many things with the stars. Onch, I want to ask you, how did you get on Paris Hilton show, My New BFF?
Well, first, Kim, I'm originally from Taiwan, but I grew up in Malaysia, so I'm Malaysian at heart, you know. And I love Malaysia, and I'm so excited to go back soon. But, okay, so back to how I got on the Paris BFF show. Well, I was actually clubbing somewhere in the afternoon on Sunday, and out in the bars and just hanging out, and this casting agent was like, Onch, you have to be on the show. And I read about the show probably 3 months prior, and I was like, oh my God, it sounds so exciting, because I've always been a huge fan of Paris since The Simple Life. But I've been kind of scared and nervous about just exposing myself to the world, and so, but when the casting agent was like, Onch, you've really got to do it, they kept on calling me, stalking my MySpace. Yep, I gave in, and I was like, you know what, Paris, I'm going to be your best friend. Since I'm going to join it, I'm going to be your best friend.
So what's she like in real life?
Paris is really sweet and humble. I love her so much. I was actually just at a birthday party yesterday, and she invites her fans to her house, and I just think that, you know, for a celebrity at her status, it's so amazing that, you know, she could still give back to her fans.
Do you think that, you know, she would have any plans to come to Malaysia in the near future?
Paris was in Dubai and she loves traveling. So, I mean, after I go back, I'm definitely going to come back with my report and tell her how's everything going in Malaysia. I'm sure she's going to head there soon.
Yeah, and I noticed she brought you back to the second season, huh?
Yeah. So what happened was, I guess the first BFF didn't work out, and Paris needs a new best friend, and I've always gone along with her. We click because, you know, we love the same things. We love little animals. We're creative. And so she's like, Onch, do you want to come back to? And so she's like, Onch, do you want to come back to do Paris BFF season 2? And you could be my life pet. And I was like, what? The fruit? That sounds amazing. Why not? You know?
Did you just say live pet?
Yeah, I'm her life pet.
Oh, life pet. Okay, I was like, what does that entail exactly? Do you get a say in, like, who she picks and stuff and who gets, like, kicked off and stuff?
Oh, yeah. I mean, we definitely titty-tap, you know, behind the scene and just discuss who we think is better. And
besides the show, your jewelry, what else is going on for you?
Well, I've also been working on a fine jewelry line, which is totally different from what I've been doing. And the fine jewelry line is a collaboration with Jason of Beverly Hills. He's a jeweler to the stars. If sports people would know him, because he made the LA Lakers championship rings last year, and they're stunning. And what he did was, we made 3 pieces of my design into fine jewelry, like diamond-crested, pink sapphire-crested. It's insane. And we're launching it in a couple months. It should be really hot.
Where can we check out your line?
You could check out my line at www.onchmovement.com. And you could also actually find me on Twitter. If you want to just chitty-chat with me sometimes, you can find me on Twitter. It's twitter.com/onchmovement.
Okay, cool. So we are going to talk about what you're going to be doing in Malaysia when you come in May, is it?
Yep.
Right after this. Hold on. Fly FM.
Hi, this is Onch from Paris Hilton's My New BFF.
And when can we check out the show?
Oh, yeah. It's on MTV. I heard it's actually every Sunday at 10.
So what are you going to do when you come to Malaysia?
Well, I'm actually going back to Malaysia to see my parents and my family. But I'm also doing some promotions. And I'll be going to a couple of stores to do in-store promotions for my jewelry. And I'll also be doing some club promotions, hopefully. And you guys have to tune in to Fly FM to find out what's going to happen when I'm back in Malaysia.
And where are you going to be? And tell us how we can buy your stuff, man. I've been like, seriously, I want to know how we can order your stuff. Like, is it through
First
your website?
Kim, I'll send you some, okay?
Oh, my God.
You get some for me because
you.
I love you.
I love you too.
For everybody else, you could check it out on www.onchmovement.com. Onch Movement. onch.com. And yes, we do ship all over the world. We have the best stuff. So
and like how,
check it out.
Tell us, like, how has your life changed and, like, you know, since the show and stuff?
Well, my life has changed so drastically. It's insane. It's like a roller coaster. And, I mean, where do I start? I mean, I when I go out grocery shopping, people would follow me because they're like, oh, my God, that's Onch. Mm-hmm. And it's just kind of little things that are really interesting. And now when I go to a club, we get let in without, you know, without any problem, which is really cool. And, you know, I guess also when celebrities recognize you, that blows my mind.
To finish off, what's your message to Malaysia?
Hey, everybody in Malaysia. This is Onch from Paris BFF. I'll be back there really soon. And I can't wait to meet all of you. Stay tuned to Fly FM, and they're going to have all the details of where I'm going to be, what I'm going to be doing, and all the good stuff. I love you guys. Bye.